The Natara, who now vexes us, is from one of the few timelines where Viterni is. When they discovered other timelines, and the failure of Viternians within them to flourish, this Natara's Viternians mobilized for war. They plan to liberate every timeline's vampires and set them on a path to conquest. If they are not vanquished, they will enslave all beings to Viternis.
Damn, that was instant! What the fuck? Okay, those sides are taking way too much. It'll do. It's the cheapest way, but I...
Excellent.